from Dallas, Texas, Jacqueline.
It doesn't get much better than Jacqueline, ladies and gentlemen.
You can bet her opposition's going to learn that the hard way tonight.